Hi, it's July 10th, 2020. This is Carol Pasternak, the Monarch Crusader. And today we have found our very first gypsy moth pupa. And you can see it's protected itself in the crook of this tree with a netting. And let's see what happens when we touch the netting and the cocoon. See how it defends itself by moving? It's quite alive in there.